God said, count. He said, count it all, man. He said, count. Anybody want to read for me? I don't want to worry about it. We got to go to the end. Gotcha. Hallelujah. Read for me, please. Hallelujah.
My brother, count it all joy when you fall into direst temptation, knowing this, that this is the trial of your faith.
What is it? So go back, knowing this. Now, go back for me. Read that second verse, that third verse again. Thank you, Pastor.
Knowing this.
Uh-huh.
That the trying of your faith worketh patience.
Uh-huh.
But let patience have her perfect Woo! Work.
Come on.
That he may be perfect.
Right.
And in time.
Right.
Wanting nothing.
See, when God tell you to count it all. Hallelujah.
Well.
God's not going to leave you empty. He's not going to leave you half done. Yeah. Has anybody ever had some half done chicken?
Uh-huh.
Half done something else. Anything else, anything half done ain't good. So when God get through with us, God gonna make sure we got everything we need.
Yes.
When the children of Israel came out of Egypt, they came out rich.
Right.
Yes.
They didn't have to walk for anything because God had made the way for you.
Right.
I'm here to tell you tonight, church, that God is making the way for you.
Yes.
God done made room for you. He done put you in a place that's steady. And all you got to do is get in your position.
Well,
count it all joy.
All right.
When you count something, when I count my money, I know how much money I got. Hallelujah.
All right.
And I know how much I ain't got. Hallelujah. So I tell you, when you count something, you look at it, you number it, right? You put a one beside it and you say two. You know, when babies first around how to count, they say one and they'll say five. Right. And they'll go to 50 or something like that.
Yeah.
But when you get old enough in God, when you get old enough in school, you learn how to count in order.
Right.
You learn how to count it up. You learn how to count up the cost. What you got to figure out is if this is worth it or not.
Yeah.
Is it worth it? What I'm going through,
what
I'm dealing with, is it worth it all? I'm here to tell you, church, it is worth it all. It's worth it all.
Right.
I promise you, in the end, if you flip to the back of the book, we win.
Yeah.
We got the dub.
Yeah.
We got the dub. You ain't got to worry. All
right. That's right.
God has already made sure that we gonna win.
Right.
But see, all we got to know now, while we walking and it looks like we may not be winning, we got to know we won.
Right. Right.
We gotta know that we can already put our hands up.
Right.
You know, I was watching the track and field the other day, and you know when they get to the point where they know they don't won, when they get to the when they get that last little kick and they know their hands go up. Uh-huh. Praise the God. When you get to that last little play, when you feel like you can't do it one more time, get your hands up.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Throw your hands up, throw your head back, and let us shout.
Glory
unto God. Say glory to God. Say hallelujah.
Glory.
I talked about last night. I told them, let your praise work.
Yeah.
So if you let your praise work, then you can count it all joy. Because the Bible says, when you fall, not if you fall.
Go ahead. Amen.
So he knew there was going to be a chance that you might fall.
Yeah.
And so since he did that, he wanted to make provisions for it. He said, when you fall into various or diverse trials or temptations, you got to understand that the enemy wants your life.
Yeah.
He's coming to get you. You're not going to get to walk around there just doing that what you've been doing.
Uh-huh.
He wants you to stop praying.
Yeah.
He wants you to stop fasting. He wants you to stop treating people right. He wants you to go back to cussing. He wants you to go back to fussing. He wants you to go back to acting like you used to act before you found Jesus. Hallelujah. But see, when we realize who God is in our life, going back is not an option.
All right.
If I was going to quit, I'd have done it a long time ago.
Well.
I'd have quit when Gerald left.
Yeah.
If I was gonna quit, I'd quit when my mama's house burned to the ground. I was gonna throw in the towel. Mm-hmm. I threw in the towel whenever this blood clot showed up in my leg and it keeps showing back up again. And when you hear a doctor tell you ain't gonna never get over that, you'll have that for the rest of your life. You know if I really wanted to stop. I'm looking out in the room, and if you really wanted to quit, you could have already done that.
Yeah.
You could have already taken the towel and threw the towel. Before you throw that towel out, I want you to take it back, and I want you to add more to it.
Right.
I want you to realize that God has really been good to you.
Right.
God has really been good to us.
Yeah.
trying of your faith produces something. Uh-huh. When you have been bought with a price.
Say it.
The scripture said back in Genesis, it told us to be fruitful and multiply. Yeah. So that means we got work to do.
Yeah.
Look at your neighbor and say, we got work to do.
We got work to do.
Y'all, some of us sitting there, we ain't doing nothing. We just come to church and we don't do anything else. We don't talk about God to nobody else. We really don't want nobody to know we got Jesus. We quiet in the church mouth. We not saying a whole lot when we out in public. But what you gotta realize is that when you got the light on you. When the light is on, it's a sign that somebody's home.
Yeah.
And I promise you, people of God, the light is on. It's time for us to get up out of our places of staleness. It's time for us to get out of our stagnated position and to realize that we got to count it on joy.
Go ahead.
I promise you, I want you to go home and think about how good God did to you. Just start numbering it.
Yeah.
And go down the line, baby. Start at the beginning. Hallelujah. Just start numbering it. Put a one and put a two. Me, I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's what I did. How you hunting? That's how I count it.
Yeah.
Because see, when God does what he does, he don't do nothing halfway.
Go ahead.
What God does, he does it all the way.
Yeah.
He gonna bring you all the way from earth, all the way to glory.
Yeah.
Let the Holy Ghost lead you.
Yeah.
Let the Holy Ghost lead you.
Yeah.
All the way home. Get upset no more. Hallelujah. Oh, y'all, I'm preaching this to myself. I'm just gonna count it all joy. Because I know that it's working for my good.
Yes.
I know that in the end, I win.
Yes.
I know that in the last days, at the last trump, if I'm not on earth, I'm gonna hear that and I'm gonna get up again.
Yes.
I want you to know all you got to do